And you know, when I think of Gary Gray, you know, yeah, he was around, but he did Be Cool, which was the sequel to Get Shorty, which is probably the worst sequel of any movie that's ever been made. Get Shorty was one of my favorite movies, and I went to see Be Cool, and it just wow, that was such a bad movie.
Hell yeah.
But he's one of Cube's guys, you know, so there you go.